And this is nothing to do with what it became for you guys, but I forgot about the job. It was just another job. And I was so happy to have it, and they said the same thing to me. It's going to be huge over here. It's going to be a big deal. And eventually I stepped away from the business as an actor. And there it was. I'd go and do Target, or I'd go and see stuff on Amazon. There's Pikachu again. And finally I started seeing a lot of Mewtwo. And I have people come up to, "You're Mewtwo? Did you do?" And I'd kind of say, "Yeah, I did that many years ago, and it's just another film, and I don't know much about it." Because of course I followed the games and I followed what it became on some level, but it wasn't until someone asked me to do one of these where I got actually a chance to meet you guys that I understood how profound this is for people and how lucky I am to be a part of it. But I think because I stepped away from the career for a while, there was a certain sadness to that for me at the time, and a sadness about kind of losing touch with Mewtwo a little bit, and then coming back to it as a gift and a blessing, and to get to meet these folks that are part of, and to rediscover it, really. I got to rediscover what it is, and to really get in the guts of it, and the stuff that you guys take home, and the emotional life of it was very moving for me. So it's all a blessing, and I'm really grateful to be here.